Hi guys, it's Kathy. Welcome to my art channel. Today I'm working on I believe this is 11 by 14 standard canvas. It's been pinned and taped in the back. So I'm gonna do a little springtime pour. Starting with, it's Golden's Prussian Blue. And the next is Artist Loft Light Violet. And then there is Liquitex Permanent Red Violet, mixed with a little bit of DecoArt Extreme Sheen Garnet, I believe. The next is Golden's Dioxizine Purple. And then there is Pebeo Iridescent Gold Fine. Let's see, I'm going to start with the light violet. Okay, well, that's kind of pretty. Well, interesting. I love how the purples and the magentas are blending. That's very cool. I'm going to use this, it's a metal straw. Kind of blow out certain edges here and there. Okay. I'll blow this out a little here too. Okay. Got little cells popping up. Okay. Those are some nice springtime colors with a little depth added to it. I'm going to scrape the edges and I will bring you down for a close-up. Okay, so here are the wet results. Might be a little too much purple in there. That's going to dry very dark. But I do like the way it's blended with everything else. Very pretty. And the gold went in there nicely too. Just that little bit of cell activity adds, I think, some interest. It's not too much, it's not overbearing. It's not going to eat up the other colors, but it does add some interest. So there that is. Happy springtime. Okay, so this is dried. I tried doing a couple different things in the center here because it was just too bland, too much of a big spot. And that didn't turn out so well. So plan B is, even though this is dry, I'm going to pour some colors along here and blow it out. And see if I can't do a better center on this. All right, well, here this is dry after all the additional paint added to the center. I like it. There are some things I was thinking I could do differently, but for instance, instead of this white line here, I could have blended that more with more purple, but then I thought it just wouldn't stand out as much, and I wanted to have this center stand out from the rest and not be blurred or blend into it. So that's my logic with doing this. I love the colors in it. You know, the deep purple and the blues, and how the gold blends in so nicely. And those cool little cells, they look like little raindrops a bit on the flower. Yeah, it was fun to do. It was fun adding to it. And that kind of looks like a lotus flower center. It needed something. It was just too much of a big bland spot. But anyway, that is the finished painting. It is not yet varnished, however. I'm happy with it. I hope you like it. And hope you have a good springtime. Thank you for joining me. Be happy, be well, and take care. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.